Computers are so good with models and statistics, but computers are terrible at the human spirit. And computers are attempting to get better at the human spirit, but computers will never be able to replace the human spirit, or else we're doomed to have a community-less, terrible existence.